So I'm wrapping this beaver for our nephew and our Corgi Frank has been staring at it ever since I brought it home. I guess we gotta get him a beaver for Christmas.